But I did it also as an example to show my daughter what's the right thing to do. Of course, I would do it again. I don't want these people to die next to the place where I live. My name is Pierre-Alain Manoni. I'm 49 years old. I'm a father of two kids. I'm French and I work at the Nice University. In 2016, I was arrested while carrying three young women from Eritrea. They were in pain. They needed medical assistance and they were cold and hungry and frightened. And they were already in France. And I took them in my car to host them and to put them in a train so they could get medical assistance from organizations. I was arrested on the road and they accused me of smuggling and helping refugees. I'm facing 5 years in jail and 15,000 euros. In 2016, I faced the first trial and I was cleared, but the state filed an appeal where I was condemned to 3 months in jail, suspended. And then I went to the Constitutional Court and the Cour de Cassation, where they changed the law, but the Cour de Cassation required another trial. So I'm waiting for the fifth trial after 4 years of procedures. I think they want to criminalize solidarity because of racism concerns and xenophobia. That's what I believe. They're not white and rich people, and that's why the French doesn't want them. Of course, I would do it again. The first time I started helping refugees, when I met refugees that needed some help, I was with my daughter. And so I did it for them, I did it for me, but I did it also as an example to show my daughter what's the right thing to do. There are dozens of people, dozens of refugees who have died here at the French-Italian border. Of course, I would do it again. I don't want these people to die next to the place where I live. Yes, of course, I would do it again.